The activity of everlasting Tao is in the inner kingdom. It does not act except through the innermost. If princes and people can maintain it together, all beings will be transformed from within themselves. Being transformed, they again desire action. We must learn to still desire, to obtain in the inner life purity of the name. Purity of the name in the inner life brings absence of desire. Absence of desire brings stillness. Thus shall the world be perfected from within itself.